I figured it out. I figured it out. With a pencil and a pad, I figured it out. 7.5 cents doesn't buy a hell of a lot. 7.5 cents doesn't mean a thing. But give it to me every hour, 40 hours every week. That's enough for me to be living like a king. I figured it out.
He figured it out.
I figured it out.
He figured it out.
With a pencil and a pad, I figured it out. Only 5 years from today, only 5 years from today, I can see it all before me. Only 5 years from today. 5 years, now let's see. That's 260 weeks times 40 hours every week at roughly 2.25 hours overtime, a time and a half for overtime, comes to exactly $852.74! That's enough for me to get an automatic washing machine, a year's supply of gasoline, carpeting for the living room, a vacuum instead of a blasted broom, not to mention a 40-inch television set.
So, although 7.5 cents doesn't buy a hell of a lot, 7.5 cents doesn't mean a thing, but give it to me every hour, 40 hours every week, that's enough for me to be living like a king.
I figured it out.
She figured it out. She figured it out.
I figured it out. With a pencil and a pad, I figured it out. Only 10 years from today, only 10 years from today, I can see it clear as daylight. Only 10 years from today. 10 years. Now let's see. That's 520 weeks times 40 hours every week at roughly 2.25 hours overtime, at time and a half for overtime, comes to exactly $1,605.48!
Yay!
That's enough for me to buy a trip to France across the seas, a motorboat with water skis, and maybe even a foreign car.
A charger car at the corner bar.
But not to mention a scrabble board with letters made of gold.
So, hello!
Today,
I can see it like a vision.
Only 20 years from today.
20 years. Now let's see. That's 1,040 weeks.
Times 40 hours every week.
At roughly 2.25 hours overtime.
At time and a half for overtime.
Comes to exactly
$3,411.96! Whoa!
That's enough for me to be a sultan in a Taj Mahal, in every room a different doll.
I'll have myself a buying spree and buy a pajama factory that I can end up having home and Hassler work for me.
So!